you're checking out the new Bear lineup for their crossbows this year, the Constrictor from Bear. You want to talk about a sweet little package. This is it for this year. Going to be a $599 retail on the Constrictor, 410 feet a second, and an extremely compact design, as you can see. 14 inches wide when it's uncocked, 10 inches wide when it's cocked. So we've got it out here. We're actually going to shoot it for the first time, put it over the chronograph, and see what it actually gets. I'm assuming it's going to get 410, so let's see how this thing does. Actually got 411 feet a second out of it. So the new Constrictor from Bear for 2020, just a sweet little compact design at $599. I think this is going to be a crossbow you're going to take a look at. It's got a lighted scope, full package, quiver, arrows, your cocking device. The other thing is you got adjustable stock back here. So whether you're setting this up for your wife, kids, or just shorter stature or longer stature, you got a fully adjustable stock here in the back end. Also a fully adjustable cheek piece as well to get that eye relief and just to make it comfortable the way that you want it to shoot. But overall, just a great feel, lightweight, sits in your hand, overly quiet for a crossbow. One of the things we say here is there is no such thing as a quiet crossbow, but in comparison, this is a very quiet crossbow in comparison to a lot of the other brands out there. Really nice trigger pull on this bow, very crisp, and just an overall good feel in your hands. So for 2020, check out the new Constrictor from Bear. It's a very nice design. I think you're going to see an entire lineup of this bow from top to bottom, from price point all the way up to this $599 model. It's something you'll need to check out if it's a bow that you're interested in. It's going to be a fantastic setup for you.